December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.